Welcome to the KU Life. I'm TK and this is my co-host Veronica.
They were really nice. They were really putting you at ease. It really took away so much anxiety I was.
Honestly, it really did.
Remember when I picked up the phone, I was so insecure about my English as well. Oh. And I was like, what if they don't understand what I'm saying? But they were really nice. They understood what I was saying. They calmed me down. They told me there's nothing to worry about. There's solution to everything.
You know when you're speaking to someone and you're like, oh, I didn't do really well, and there's that long pause before they reply. I didn't have that. So I didn't feel bad. So they made me feel at ease and I was happy, honestly.
It was like not talking to an official. It was like talking to a friend. So you know how on the site when you search for the courses, they would have the modules, the module names. They also have the description for them.
Yeah.
And I've seen other university sites, they don't have that. They only have the module names. But I don't know what that means. So a major factor in university, Kingston University for me, was knowing exactly what I'm going to do.
Mm-hmm. Exactly the same thing you did. I went on Kingston's website. I looked at the course, looked at the module names, and what exactly the module was about. That was what actually, basically, I made an informed decision.
Exactly. Right? It felt like some of the other universities didn't really know what they were doing, and I already had the anxiety of not knowing what to do. Having somebody not know what to do with my not
knowing what to
do. Yeah, you know what I mean. Didn't really put me at ease. But
I saw my result, I knew I had to do clearing. So I started calling like a bunch of different universities. So obviously you wait in line because it's like the hot seat. So there was a lot of tension in the air, speaking to a lot of people. I know
a lot of people did not know how to guide me or didn't know how to answer my questions. Not necessarily because they weren't trained, just because my case was kind of unique.
Yeah.
But this is where Kingston was useful, because even though they might have not known in the beginning, it was always a callback. Going full on. I'm getting those marks, I'm getting. And you'd say it would have been difficult this year, but it just motivated me to do better, especially since the course I chose is just perfect for me.
Yeah, I would say I'm very satisfied with my place in my course, in geography, and in this university as well.
I know you're gonna be scared. I know your hand is gonna be shaking on that phone, and I know your voice is just gonna squeak at times because of the anxiety. But it's perfectly normal, and it happened to me. It would probably happen to you. It happens to everybody. But
anyone going through clearing, like, I don't know if, me personally, I don't know if there's anyone's situation that would be worse than what I went through. So don't worry, you'll be okay. Like, there will definitely be like a lot of help available even when you start. And there will be like plus anxiety from going through the clearing and then worrying about, oh, how am I going to get through? I haven't even been to any openings. I don't know anything. But coming in and having the amount of help I did, I know definitely that there's really nothing to worry about. Or if you need to call like twice in a day, every day of the week, go ahead.
Just
no one's
going
to make
just
you feel
it.
Like, you know, like you're a disturbance or anything.